the next hour or so, I'm going to be talking about drums and my approach to the instrument, and play some music for you and talk about different techniques as well as different musical concepts that I hope will interest you and that you can use in your own drumming. Now when the solos start, let me just do a little bit of the 6/8 groove under a solo and I'll break into a 4 and you can see how close the two of them kind of fit together. 1, 2, 3.